Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the Binding of Isaac. What a long day today was. Oh. I'm conflicted. We start with Sacred Heart and 10 damage, which is stupid and phenomenal, along with 9 rate of fire. And yet, the greatest thing with Sacred Heart, the homing, will not function because of Tractor Beam, and therefore I am quite sad. But on the other hand, 9 rate of fire and 10 damage, let's go. 3YJWY12N. Yeah, they do the whole freeze midway through the beam sort of thing, but like, damn, that's a disappointment. Oh, hello, Buzz Buzz Phone. So, that would most certainly put me at 5 for my rate of fire. My range will suffer. My range didn't suffer significantly, believe it or not. The lockdown hurts, but I've already gotten lucky enough on this run, I think. I'm still slightly salty about the lack of homing, because, you know, Sacred Heart. I don't need more health. And starting with Sacred Heart, we don't want more health. What we want is to get... I mean, this is probably a library. I can't get in, I only had one key, I'm dumb. What we want to get is Brimstone, because then we'll regain our ability to home. And big Brimstone laser with Sacred Heart damage and the 5 rate of fire will fix our range problem. Not that it's much of one, but it exists slightly. Okay, there's my second key. I'll need a third as well, because I do have to prioritize going into my item room. Cool. Cool. Slipped rib. Good item. Well, the lack of a battery, or key, is unfortunate, especially given the fact that our secret room was here and we would have been able to access it with our, we would have been able to access our item room with bombs. Well, it is what it is. Sure, speed and damage. I guess I take these. Because why not? This'll be a quick run, most likely. Thank you. Come on, little guy. Just there you go. Thank you for doing the thing. Should have timed it to open up that, but whatever. Darn. I'll bomb in hope of getting the sack of sacks. My hope is vanishing rapidly. I don't want it. Could I use Prothrow to affect that? Yes, yes I can. But I'd rather see what we get after the Frail and see if we can luck out and get a deal. So you do one of those, you do one of these, and you move forward. That's sad, there's no wiggle. Even along their straight line, there is no wiggle. It's tempting, I'd love to do that room. I can't justify doing that room though. And I don't want Mongo Baby. I'm not in the mood for an orbital, not an orbital, but a familiar. Wrong word, my bad. Why would you do that? You big dummy? What do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing? My goodness. This is not how you play the game and win. exactly how I planned it. Long room for the boss. Interesting. Think so. I don't think so on that one. Hippocack is dangerous. That is a dangerous proposition right there. Especially with the rate of fire that we have. Okay, I want that. I want that. It'll give additional homing. I'm curious about it. And what I mean is, will my tears be released from the prison that they are in from the tractor beam? No. Piercing is nice though. It's a good addition. And that alone does make it worthwhile. No. I do not need or want additional red hearts at this time. I think we're beyond that point at the moment. I did not see the explosive rock. Oh, that's brilliant. Good job, me. Yeah, we're gonna do this. Ah. Lucky beggar, no thank you. Fine, I'll open up both of these. On the Liberty Cap, thank you very much. Might seem like an odd play, I know, but is it worth the long walk back? Oh, ha, that was dumb. I got spooked by the explodey guy that I ran into the other champion. I have no money, I can't go in there. I'll go back this one time. I'll throw a couple soul hearts at it. Brings me up to 25 damage. You know, just a small boost. Yes. Clearly you take Jacob's ladder in this situation. As if there were any doubt. Just launched a spider at me, didn't you? So rude. Yeah, that's a viable strategy now, isn't it? like brim snapping in a way, but not. Very satisfying. Okay. Any keys? Fallen is nice. I mean, there's a item to take. May as well be that. And at this point, I think multidimensional is actually the right call. My little friend's tears actually home. It's a glimpse of what we could have become. So good. It's so much better than what we have. I honestly was overconfident and didn't think you'd be able to walk forward into that. We go. Black Candle's beautiful to see, and I will bomb for it. Especially given that I had over 30 bombs. Completely obliterated first phase. As if there were any doubt about how powerful we are. Oh no, we've taken damage. This is the spot to stand. Look at those tears. It would be even more amazing if we had Epic 4 off. That would have been absolutely insane. Could you imagine getting this down to like 3 rate of fire? Disgusting. So our main goal on this floor is to acquire keys. Well, I didn't expect to take the direct path. Listen real careful for the sound of it popping back up. Alright, one more key and then I'll be content to leave the floor. I guess we have to go back to the beginning. That's fine. Slightly annoying, but fine. Is nice. Had excessive given everything, but it's a nice gesture. Almost wasted a key. That would have been tragic. Well, that's an easy, nearly full clear. Second knowledge is okay game. Thank you. I'd like to get Dad's key and fight Mega Satan. That'd be fun. Oh god, that was insane. They just all instantly obliterated themselves. I mean, they didn't obliterate themselves, I obliterated them. They just all instantly died. Reduced to nothingness. Crazy. That's the run, though. Easy peasy. Still somewhat conflicted. The items weren't... They didn't go well together. Those two starting there. Sacred Heart and Tractor Beam. It was a little sad. Couldn't break away from the homing. Or from the beam. We were stuck. And that's the way it works, you know, when you have a Tractor Beam. You get stuck in it. You can't break out. Otherwise, you know, that whole bit of Star Wars where Obi-Wan died, spoiler, wouldn't have happened because they wouldn't have gotten stuck in the Tractor Beam. But regardless, hope you guys enjoyed that one. Thank you all for stopping by. I'll see you next time.